Well met. Well met. Well met.
Good morning, welcome. A couple minutes starting late this
Well
morning.
met.
Had to get our coffee. Switching over to the game client, just a second.
Well met.
Feel free to join me in the Discord chat if you wish. Come on, XSplit. There we go. Just our, there we go, our counters. If we can hit 60 viewers, I'll do a What's in My Gold Rule giveaway. Oh, somebody changed the game too. Oh, I gotta fix that. We're not playing Dungeons and Dragons. We're playing Dungeons and Dragons Online. Oh my! There we go. That should be fixed now. We do a page refresh. I don't know. Okay. So, how's everybody doing this week? That's what I can do. There we go. That fixes that. Excellent. Now I gotta move my chat goals though. Okay, so. I don't particularly care for the airship noise, so let's go down below deck while we do that. That over there. I want to resize it, I want to drag it. Now I want to resize it. No, I don't want to drag that. Left to move, something we can't see right now. Come on. Excellent. So what's today? March 27th? Let's get that set up. How is everybody today? There we go. All right, so what are we doing today? Nobody's on. Nobody's on. Repopulate that list. We are level 14. GH Elite Saga. Can join that. Hello. Do our silver roll.
Plop.
Roll to 25. Hey, welcome, Mez. Oh, right, I should get my buffs. Take 15 too. So what am I going to take for 15? I want to improve my shooting. Actually, I'd like to improve my defenses. Be a little bit more resistant. So let's see what we got. Shooting and defenses. UMD. Jump, listen, spot. And I get a couple of feats. I get a favorite enemy. Let's grab Lawful Outsider. Let's grab 2% dodge from mobility. Feast or famine, that's down. That's over by Cabal. Underneath Crucible, right? Okay, so I didn't have to take a level. I could have sat on that. That's okay. Man, I'm so slow. I need some kind of speed boost here.
These ruins have long been inhabited by this fractured remnant of the Dakani Empire.
Super Zerg!
This door is barred from within. The muffled voices of hobgoblins issue from the other side. need to find the giant's relic that brought you here.
Man, I'm so slow. I got a fetish. Trial next. What trail? Coffee is the lifeblood, indeed. Nothing to repair. Ooh, it's a mystic slot too. Pick up some more healing potions. About a million should be enough, right? Wake up, Shu. Stop sleeping. I guess I haven't been down by Madstone yet. Guess this character hasn't been in here at all yet.
It still burns within all my kind.
Burns!
The best solution. The only solution is the one I see before me.
It burns! It burns! Me bum! Me bum, it burns! Do 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 do. Yay, I can teleport next time. Need to find me one of those 3,000% run speed boosts. Bit laggy. That's probably my video card. It's not great. It is a 10-year-old machine now. Perhaps I should start streaming on my own channel and put up a donation goal for a new gaming rig. What do you guys think? I don't have to stream just DDO. I can stream other things like Lord of the Rings Online, Factorio, Munzee, geocaching. I can do a geocaching stream. Geocaching might be hard. I'd have to pre-record it and then post it as a premiere. I'll ask again closer to the end of the stream when we get 40 or 60 or 80 viewers. See what they think. Maybe I can have you guys, the chat, help me pick out components for a nice gaming machine. I wouldn't want a pre-made one. I'd want to buy various pieces and put it together myself. Have my 7-year-old help me assemble it. I am playing on the Sarlona server. I guess that chest was already opened. No loot for you! Ha 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 ha! I ain't got Voice of the Master. I suppose I should go get one of those. The troll hurls. Not really important. Actually, I won't use it right now, but okay. It would be a swap in for if I need the charges. There you go. Earn favor for TP. Favor for TP! I need favor for TP? For DP? DP now. No TP, DP. DP, DP. Everybody needs some DP for their PP? Ooh! I made it? New bow? Well, if I didn't already have a named weapon, that would actually be really nice. But everybody's got named that is much better than that at this level, so. If it was like a min level 2 with no diversion on it, just a min level 2 vorpal, I'd use it. I'd put it in my bank. I jump at 40, so it's capped. Did they fix the wall? No, they didn't fix the wall. Venomous and Tendon Slice. Looks like a nice one to me. Mountain's Fist. Is that a mess? Ooh, that is a mass charm monster. Hang on to that one.
You hear a mechanical clicking sound that reverberates through the walls of the labyrinth.
9 a.m.
On a bluff high above the giant chieftain, a red crystal radiates malign magical power. Blaze looks down at us.
Tiny bubbles in my brain. Tiny bubbles driving me slowly insane. Tiny bubbles, don't you know it is so true? Tiny bubbles telling me I'm still in love with you. Tiny bubbles, do 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 do. Killed it.
These guardians illuminate the seer. They protect the South Crystal. Come quickly.
Getting a lot of misses. I need to improve my attack. Right to hit.
Thank you. The seer stands before the southern crystal, waiting. Come, says the seer. Defend me. I must shatter this evil thing. The seer turns to you.
Ooh, hamburger expertise deed.
The gate opens, and a maddened giant seer comes charging out. The madness overcame me, says the seer. Better now. Time to find the crystal. Done, the seer screams. Not much longer.
I always leave this pile of rubble. Then I have to come back all the way to get it so I don't accidentally fall in the lava trying to get to the next section.
You keep me safe. The seer calls out. Keep them at bay. Another crazed storm's heart falls. There are surely more, but at least their number has been counted.
Use up these little starter potions. Can't use them with Samus. Because on Reaper, they don't do anything.
The moon rises ahead, winding up the crater's edge. Dizzy and faint. I'm reeling. A cast of the spell. It is not what we. From beyond the open gate comes a dull sound of footsteps, dry as rattling bones.
Pizza tonight, huh? You feel like pizza tonight? I feel like pizza tonight, like pizza tonight. No, no chicken. Why would you want chicken? I feel like iguana tonight, like iguana tonight. Tastes like chicken. I don't know. I don't want chicken. I want pizza with chicken.
A cool breeze emanates from unseen.
Chicken and onion pizza with cheddar cheese and barbecue sauce. I would like an iguana and onion pizza with barbecue sauce and cheddar cheese, please. Mmm, tasty. Hey, I get pizza with barbecue sauce all the time. But I'm having a barbecue chicken pizza. Depends on what I'm putting on it. I get regular sauce on like, steak pizza.
Across the bridge and up the cliff lies the North Crystal.
I didn't realize it was a demon soul. Demon soul should always drop remnants.
The seer turns to you. The ritual begins.
Oopsie. Did I fall down? Oh, well, I guess I'll get this key. And go open the door.
The seer calls out. Keep them at bay. Molten lava forms a deadly pool in the crater's trough. An ancient gate is soundly locked. It shows no signs of having been opened in a very long time. Almost done, the seer screams. Not much longer. The seer looks very weak. The magic comes from the spire. Stop this madness. Three ancient enchanters rise from their slumber, ill-pleased at a stranger's intrusion. Powerful magic to defend it. It will go easier now that they are gone.
I can't jump.
Just in time, says Blaze. Look, the gate to the spire's gone down, and a horde of maddened monsters is coming through it.
Hey, I picked up two bubbles out in Giant Hold so far. Fake news, fake news! Hey Wood, how's it going? Somebody want to refill my coffee cup?
This cavern feels secure enough to allow a moment's rest. Casting the Madstone spell is no more. But why was it here in the first place? Perhaps Blaze and his seers have answers.
Breakfast and coffee? Cause I drank it all. I'd be like that. I need some more coffee too, my cup just runned out. Please fill 'em up. Fill 'em up, Chuck. Apple cinnamon muffin. I like the cranberry orange ones. You can have the apple cinnamon. Somebody please, please help me. Never heard a cry for help before? I guess my cry was confusing. Wasn't very good. Bad impression. Don't quit your day job, Shu. Somebody please, please help me. I thought it was a good impression. Berlin. Did you eat at that place called the Wall Cafe? The Wall Cafe and Diner? Oh, wait, that's in Mexico. Never mind. But why? I'm gonna get stuck in this loop again, aren't I? There we go. Who you calling doo-doo?
It still burns within all my kind. The best solution, the only solution, is the one I see before me. Death to us all.
Or is this like Baby Shark? Baby Shark, doo 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 doo. Baby Shark, doo 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 doo. Somebody said do you in chat. Drunken Dad Shark, doo 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 doo. Drunken Dad Shark, doo 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 doo. Put my best. I put full effort into it, so. Don't give up your day job. I can't sing Baby Shark. DDO Shark, do 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 do. Wub 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 wub. No, I'm sitting in my chair in Giant Hold. You can put anything before shark. Make it work. Actually, you can put just about anything you want in the song and make it work. I drank all the coffee, doo 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 doo. It was good, doo 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 doo. I'm late to the quest again, doo 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 doo. See? Anything works. Must be on the next floor. If you say so, do 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 do. Are we there yet? You didn't kill the dude to get the key. Aw, man. I like killing him. He can drop poop cookies, because usually he's a champ. Slacker. Come in, wait for me! Oh, I was hoping. I was wondering if you were gonna stop or run into the barrier. I guess I got time to get coffee. More blood! Drink the blood of the innocent. Perform a ritual in a chamber in Pop.
Connecting the maternal plane to the mother's organs. The mother's new shadow quickly engulfed the room around the The symbol for the plane of Rizia fills this chamber with an icy hue. The room holds a sharp hue as the portal to Rizia opens. A rhyme of frost. Warmth returns to your fingers as the final creep. As the portal to Rizia opens, a rhyme of frost spreads quickly across the floor and walls. This room is marked by the blood-red symbol of Zoriat. Look, as the portal opens, the key of Zoriat. The madness has been driven from this place for good. The orbs are free to be taken from the cell. The final orb lights in its receptor. Oh, the switch locks into place. A magical voice comes from above. The chamber will seal on the count of 10. Within the docent. It would be safer to let Nimbus collect the ancient artifact for himself.
Tiny bubbles in my brain. Do 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 do. Tiny bubbles. Do 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 do. Driving you insane. Do 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 do. Hey, username. Hey, Nerby, how's it going? When you coming back to DDO stream? Aren't you on break? Or am I misremembering again? Because I am an old man. Pick on the old men day. Ooh, poop cookies. I love poop cookies. Mm, nom, 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 nom. All the cookies are poop. Once you get your PhD. Okay. PhD in what? Being awesome? Maybe you can start a show called DDO Wiki Talk. That'll be fun. Yes, I'm Sarlona. Sarlona, Sarlona, da 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 da. Sarlona, Sarlona, dee 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 dee. Sarlona, Sarlona, da 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 da. Sarlona, Sarlona, dee dee doo 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 doo. Sarlona, doo 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 doo. Sarlona, dee dee doo 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 doo. Potions of Blunder. See? Worth coming down here. And some gold to boot. And a ceramic bowl. Look at all that goodies.
Hurry up, Shoe. Stop flower sniffing.
The first gong sounds, Patrick the Merciful while ground shakes beneath his feet. A large sonic blast resonates toward the ground through Patrick's trial. He loses his footing as the floor begins to fall away.
Somebody, please help me.
Next week should be Wiki Talk. However, the week after, I should be level 15, probably. Yay! We'll see how far I get with Sam this week. If 76 is level 16, then 81. As long as I'm under 81. Where's my potions of blunder? Gotta protect them. Plus 5 thieves' tools. I'll hold on to those. Actually, I got 10% to use that. Interesting.
Are now clearly audible.
Jump fail last time. Jump fail. Kill all the hell kitties. Kill them all. Hey, one's stuck in the wall. Before you forget, doing the optional. Gates open.
Somebody please save me.
Yeah. Could be. That happens a lot. I don't have any lockpicking skills, so. No! I'm too dumb! Okay. Guess I'll swim back. I get it cleared, I just can't open the chest, and I don't have the intelligence to use the teleporter, so. Swimming back to chest. Yay, chest! Tor, huh? Excuse me. I haven't seen him on the slot yet.
Thank you.
Talk to Craig. Oh, Craggy. Into the tour. Little giant exterminator.
The way east is sealed with some ancient giantish magic.
No reason to go up there. Just wait. They'll come through. Points to spend. Where to spend them?
The fiery wall in the hallway vanishes. Perhaps others of these ancient giantish barriers were deactivated as well.
+2 damage against all favored enemies. Oh, nice. I'll have to pick that up.
The magical giantish barrier is down. You are free to move deeper into the tour. It's as if he scurried into the rubble behind the wall.
Just make sure you get the door open in case you die. Find a crevice concealed by rubble here. I don't want to go through that little tiny passage. I'm kind of fat. And ain't nobody got time for that. Nah, I call a duck what it is. Fat is fat. That's what my mama always told me. Just call a duck what it is. Vorpal double strike, that might not be bad. We'll save you. Ooh, treasure bag. We'll save you. Ooh, squirrel.
As the second statue breaks, the portal mess. You did not have to. The glowing statue breaks. Ah, the portal master snarls. I can cast it just as well with one. Cloud of madness leaves his eyes. What came over?
Poop cookie.
Beware. There are three of them.
Dragons? No, dragon. Lightweight. I don't feel like soloing him today. I need to go do Feast and Crucible for Saga.
Feast and Crucible for Saga!
Actually, I only have to do one. All right, let's clean some of this stuff out. Maybe, we'll see. I don't know on that one. A bunch of junk. Okay. Yeah, it's better than nothing. Okay. So you're over in Feast and Famine, the one underneath Crucible? I believe that's the troll lair. It's the orc lair. Troll lair is... I think that's trial by fire. Get the back gate open yet? Looks like now. We'll save you. Hey, look, squirrel. Hey, Sir Smash. Welcome to the show. We got cauliflower, fried chicken, rice, goulash, yum yum. Wait, what? Where's my coffee? I ain't afraid of no spider. I don't mind doing some R's. No goats. Ain't no goats. I ain't got no goats. Hey, Ajay. Ooh, that was a good one. Even though the other chest was empty, I got in just in time for that, I guess. Nice. Morning, Foley. Hey, it's another jewel cloak. So how do we do that? How do I pick up another jewel cloak? We go throw this one away, pick this one up, lock it. Put that in there. Sounds good. Then we can throw this in there. I don't really need this right now. I've out-leveled it. I think I've out-leveled that. That's just a crafting base. I've out-leveled that. Buy that back.
So what's Matt again? Foundation? No. Oh, Matt's stone, right.
is run by the TDF.
Do the walk up and then the flagger before.
All I'm trying to do is just get MAD done so that I can complete the saga. If not, then you know, I'm just repeating and not getting slotted for the next saga.
Right, I only need Feast for saga, and Feast is a walk up, it's a lot quicker. So I was thinking we get that one out of the way, and then we do Madstone.
Okay, I can do that. Yeah.
So
I can walk through that, you know, solo anyway, so no problem.
Okay.
Yeah.
How many skulls do you want to do?
I'm sure we can do three anyway. With four people, should be no problem.
Doesn't matter to me, whatever you guys pick.
I don't remember where traps are, so you need to remind me.
There's one in here somewhere. There you go.
Could be one on the door.
Okay. been so nice to have fucking you there.
Comment allez-vous?
Could be a trap there.
By the looks of it, these hobgoblins had only recently tunneled in.
I love playing clerics. However, that's not the build for this show, so. Is what it is. Be a trap here.
Thank you.
Poop cookie. Bunch of poop cookies back here. Or at least one. I always forget I get a skip. I'll be out at Medstone in a minute, just sell and repair him. Shared. Dying happens. Wait, what? That's not allowed. So I got 1 hour to get 40 more viewers in chat. You can do it. Get your brothers, get your sisters, get your mothers and fathers, get your clanmates and your friends. See, people don't yell at me when I'm playing cleric and healing, because I let them die. And then I pick up their soul stone, and I keep carry them in my pocket. I drop them in a boiling pit of lava. They can get completion, but they'll never get the chest. Ha 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 ha. R25?
Yeah, sure.
I'm gonna go refill my coffee cup real quick. Cause I'm the DM, and I said so.
R3 should be fine.
See that? They all went right around it, except for one. Nobody talked to the dude yet? Slackers.
Guilty.
Blaze calls out after you. Find the seers. Help them stop this madness before we tear ourselves apart.
Added.
What up?
I died.
Where?
Still on the main where you first come in. You do need healers, what do you mean?
The last giant falls, his mind warped utterly by the madness spell.
He's running me into the shrine.
Well, that's taken care of.
Yep, somebody picked up my stone running me to the shrine. Some cute bard. You buy them from a Cracker Jack box? You already opened the door, kill them all! You already opened the door, let's get it killed.
A gateway slides open, and beyond, a living giant bellows in rage.
Let's get him killed or die trying.
Do you have any Reaper points at all? You might just need to set your Reaper points up. That will be a big help if you haven't done it yet.
These guardians are some new magic. Come quickly.
found an old shoe once? I'm an old shoe. You found me? Where was I? Oh shit. I'm picking them off one at a time. Two at a time isn't good. How do you know I'm not made of molded plastic and I'm not old?
Pleased at a stranger's intrusion.
That was close. Come on, let me end days. Let me out. Crap. I wasn't expecting old monster. There goes my shield.
The spear turns to you. I will start the ritual now. Protect me.
Need a retreat.
The seer grunts in pain. Too much. I must start again.
Thank you.
you're probably better off doing Rachel TR's first. Be my guess.
I took care of the scalers down bottom.
Almost done, the seer screams.
They all be dead. I'm a crazy first laugher. I was 3D printed. Sorry, I wasn't reading chat. I was preoccupied with being a crazy boy.
Seer pants heavily. I feel the magic source. It is near, I am sure.
Shoots my goots. Crazy enough that I did it on what, R3? Alright. Well, then we need to get 26 more people in here. We'll do a what's in my gold roll.
Gate opens, and a maddened giant seer comes charging out. The madness overcame me, says the seer. Better now. Time to find the crystal. the seer turns to you. I do the ritual. You keep me safe. The seer grunts in pain. Too much. I must start again.
To get it.
The seer calls out, "Keep them at bay."
Fuck off.
Well then.
The seer grunts in pain. Too much. I must start again. The seer grunts in pain. Too much. I must start again. The seer grunts in pain. Too much. I must start. The seer grunts in pain. Too much. 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 I must. The seer grunts in pain. Too much. I'm the seer grunts in pain. Too much. I must. The seer grunts in pain. Too much. I'm the seer grunts in pain.
Grabbed what I could for stones.
The seer grunts in pain. Too much. 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 I must start again. The seer grunts in pain. Too much. The seer grunts in pain. Too much. I must start again. The seer grunts in pain. Too much. The seer grunts in pain. Too much. The seer grunts in pain. Too much. I must start again. The seer grunts in pain. Too much.
Oh, good. I take it, everybody.
The seer grunts in pain. Too much. The seer grunts in pain. Too much. The seer grunts in pain. Too much. I must start again. The seer grunts in pain. Too much. The seer grunts in pain. Too much. The seer grunts in pain. Too much. I must start again. The seer grunts in pain. Too much. I must. The seer grunts in pain. Too much. I must start again. The seer grunts in pain. Too much. The seer grunts in pain. Too much. I must start again. The seer grunts in pain. Too much. I must start again. The seer grunts in pain. Too much. I must start again. The seer grunts.
I think you guys are going the wrong way.
Too much. I must stop. The seer grunts in pain. Too much. I must start again. The seer grunts in pain.
Could be going up the ramp, not down.
The seer grunts in pain. Too much. I must start again.
Right?
The seer grunts in pain. Too much. I must start again. The seer grunts in pain. Too much. I must start again. The seer grunts in pain. Too much. I must start. The seer grunts in pain.
Poor seer.
Too much. I must start again. The seer grunts in pain. Too much. I must start again. The seer grunts.
Oh, I guess it was the other way.
Too much. I must start again. The seer grunts in pain. Too much. The seer grunts in pain. Too much.
Down, I guess.
Again. The seer grunts in pain. Too much.
I always get turned around backwards.
Too much. The seer grunts in pain. Too much.
Poor seer. What a poor seer. He doesn't get to finish talking before he starts talking again.
The seer grunts in pain. Too much. I must start again. The seer grunts in pain. Too much. I must start again. The seer grunts in pain. The seer grunts in pain. Too much. I must start again. The seer grunts in pain. Too much.
Keep a good deal of the bad guys down at the bottom.
The seer grunts. The seer grunts in pain. Too much. I must start again. Another raised storm's heart. much longer.
I haven't done any heroics yet, just monk only. Been like that for years and years. But since they come out with the race stuff, I dove into that. I think it's you get more out of it, really, I think. As you're building, anyway. Yeah, that's what I chose, anyway. Actually, a completionist epic first. Oh, triple completionist. Epic.
The seer looks dizzy and faint. I could feel him. The caster of the spell. It is not what we think. But first, the crystal.
You'll carry all kinds of assets with you through heroics. From doing that. That was pretty helpful. We got a reaper up here. Ready to deal with it.
My plan was going for heroic completionist, and meanwhile going for the epic version. So, you know, each heroic class gets like one pathline. And after that, you know, running on warlock or something easy, just getting the racial position.
I just think you get more assets than the racials, you know, from doing each race. Like, for instance, on melee, I get a lot more out of dex. Others, you know, could be, depending upon what your character is, you know. So I just chose all the races that had a dex component to it and did that, and been doing those anyway. Each life just makes it, you know, do more damage.
You're going only for melee then?
Well, yeah, at first, when I get done with all the races, because I'm done with all the epics, when I get done with all the races, I'll probably start, doing all the other characters. Wasn't my original intention, but, yeah. The completionist tab gives you like +2, I think, on all your stats.
My ancestors the seer, made to fight against me. Time we ended this outrage.
Tiny bubbles, tiny bubbles in my brain, tiny bubbles driving me insane, tiny bubbles. Do 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 do.
You mean iconic?
All right, time for a quick bio break. What do we got left here? We got 22 minutes to get 22 more people. Alrighty. And we're back.
The seer turns to you. The ritual begins.
Don't kill, just to get the
echo. Yeah. Well, if you get back up there, but.
Do 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 My coffee cup is running dry, running dry, running dry. Coffee cup is running dry, and I'm a dirty piker. My coffee cup is running dry, running dry, running dry. Coffee cup is running dry, and I'm a dirty piker. So, I believe that unless Cordovan is on Lamania this week, he will be on Wayfinder. For those that wish him.
I
Not much longer. Don't forget to get your chests.
Time, says Blaze. Look, the gate to the spire's gone down, and a horde of maddened monsters is coming through it.
Guess I already used that shrine. Oh, I guess they're already out there.
Skeleton warlock that was casting the Madstone spell is no more. But why was it here in the first place? Perhaps Blaze and his seals have answers. Skeletons were dragon magic. Our ancestors' bones used to hide their dirty tricks. A curse upon their heads.
I'm gonna take Saga and then I'll be right with you. That's fine.
Oh, right. I forgot to spend my action points. Let's spend action points. Two 2,000 more Reaper points, so I want this. Reptilian it is. Whee! I don't know, 28 more people? 18 more people? Looks like we need 18 more people in the next 7 minutes. And we'll do a What's in My Gold Roll 100 DDO point giveaway. You know what? Let's do a 100 point DDO giveaway. What's in My Gold Roll giveaway. And if we do hit our 60 viewer goal, we'll do a 500 point giveaway instead. What's in My Gold Roll giveaway? How does that sound, everybody? So if we hit our goal, it's a 500 DDO point. What's in my gold roll giveaway? And if we don't hit the goal, it's a 100 DDO point. What's in my gold roll giveaway? I'll let you know when to start guessing. Actually, 5 minutes to go, you can start guessing now. One guess per person, whatever their most recent guess is. We can do a what's in my gold roll giveaway guess. So whatever you think I'll get in my gold roll, write it down. Platinum tome. What kind of tome? XP tome, stat tome, skill tome, potion of melee power. A worthless potion. You'll need to be more specific. If you're guessing platinum, then I'm going to guess it's platinum only. So you're going to guess that I'm rolling less than a 20, I think it is, for platinum and XP only.
You are greeted by growls, insults, and mocking laughter from the veterans of the Storm's Fist Horde.
Cosmetic. Be more specific. So skill tome. We get skill tome, potion of melee power. Plus two skill tome. Well, skill tome was good enough. I didn't need the plus two or what type. Skill tome's good. Sun flask. Improved boost. What kind of improved boost? Gin refresh. If you're seeing a black screen, refresh. Big B's hands, okay, yep, yeah, that's specific enough.
Down these steps, an empty arena awaits. The fight has not yet begun.
So I got a Bigsby's, I got a Sun Flask, a Skill Tome, Potion of Melee Power. Mnemonic potion, okay.
Another one?
Hey, there's a follow.
I'm gonna kill them all.
Kill them all! I'm seeing it on my other screen. So, it's gonna be on your engine. Cosmetic complete set. Okay, so you think I'm gonna get a cosmetic... Two weapons, a cloak, and a helm? And an armor? That's a lot. I don't think that actually drops. But okay. Good day, good day, good day. Welcome, welcome, welcome.
I thought you were going to be here for the whole thing.
The whole kit and caboodle. Experience potion. Okay.
I'm not really that proficient at it. A little clunky.
Hey, Blad. Then you're looking at the last page. You're looking at the wrong page. There is an updated list that people are still working on. Alright. I don't think we're gonna get 14 people in 10 seconds, so... Let's do this thing. What's in my gold roll? Alrighty. Here we go. And we're rolling... 32. Caneth Essences. Did anybody guess Caneth Essences? I don't think so. I don't think anybody even guessed crafting supplies. So no winner this week.
Yeah.
Paralyzing arrows?
Probably ain't gonna hurt, I guess. Unless they're killing you. Is there somebody on I?
Beyond the barred gate, a crystalline horn rests on a pedestal. There. And I again.
Do 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 do. Paralyzing arrows is part of Arcane Archer, and I'm actually doing Deepwood Sniper. Although I think I pretty much capped out that tree, so I might pick up some more Arcane Archer. I do like these Impellent arrows. Those are pretty good.
You already get the crest. Well, I recall there was two of them in pretty close proximity. Yeah, I'm on K.
Now we're just basically waiting for Cordovan to say he's ready. Craig, he is if he's not on Flamania. North Crest is in.
Okay. So we got the snake. Yeah. Snake Crest is in already. It sounds like we just need to get that put in already.
Need eye as well.
One more time on eye, huh? Okay, I'm on eye. You need eye.
Hey, Samus, how's it going? Yeah, still need eye. The end is still locked up. I'm breaking all the things, Sam. Breaking all the things. Doing my job. Sad thing is I'm tied for number one killing stuff. Isn't that sad? It is sad, see? Wood knows.
Was ist los mit dir? Can you hit that one more time, please? Just lock me in.
Over here, Blade. So you need eye again?
Yeah, somebody closed the door on me. Here we go.
Is it open now or?
Yeah, I can get out of that locked area that I was in. See if it's all the way open still. Looks like it. Yeah.
Rangers kill things. Rangers kill all the things.
Strong currents tug at their feet as they step into the water.
Thank you. Oh, motherfucker.
Yuck. I'm gonna turn him down again. He says the bad words, I turn him down.
The sign reads, Chamber of Agility.
You get that? Or do you need somebody else to help?
I'll start over again. Sometimes they're just too fucking jumpy.
I turn him down again. Silence! I mute you! Shift. Apparently changing camera angles takes your block away. Which I don't think it should, but whatever. I like knowing where my cursor is. It's a precursor to cursing.
You approach a prominent book on a lectern surrounded by six numbered doorways.
Oh. I guess my reflexes aren't that great. Third time's a charm. Okay, Jerry. So thank you everybody for watching. Next week should be DDO Wiki Talk, I believe. We start at 9 a.m. for DDO Wiki Talk. Solos this in R10. I will do it right after this run right here. Okay? I didn't say there'd be video evidence, but it will be done right after this. I complete this run. All right. Thank you for watching. Have a great week, everybody.